In spine, you can create path constraints and move bones along the path.
But what if we need to rig a snake
and allow it to bend and stretch smoothly? For that, change the rotation mode to chain scale and change the spacing mode to percent or proportional. Last one is fresh new addition in 4.0 version. And yeah, let's give it 100% volume and go deform the pad. Bones will stretch and squash accordingly. So cool!